But you better be fast. Hit Red Bluff, California.
You're going to have to be hot here at the California High School Finals. It's 2003. It is the 2003 Finals once again. The best of the best, the cream of the crop, have come here to compete. Here's one of them, Callie Ainge. She's a multi-event finalist here this year. And this young lady makes her home in Middletown, California. Watch her as she weaves that buckskin pony in through that pattern six post.
Unbelievable. These ladies came to ride here tonight. I'm telling you, they're pressing the envelope. They're giving it all they got, and I'm telling you, it's another horse race to see who's going to be the leader. Callie Ames coming in with a great time.
21.043. She might see one of the top four positions with that name.
Well, it ain't over till it's over, and it ain't over yet.